I'm very excited to be here in this position. Very glad to serve the citizens of the Post 9 area. Look forward to working with everybody here. Post 9 is getting ready to go through some supervisory changes in the very near future. We have some sergeants from the lieutenant, some new sergeants coming in. We also have two new troopers that will graduate the academy this week. So I'm looking forward to getting to know all of them and working with them.